The outside leg, always the outside leg. Yeah, you have complete control of him now, so he's gonna go wherever he wants if you don't steer.
Yep. Good job, good job. Yep, it's harder now, right? Good job, now he's walked himself over the grass, so he's decided that the grass looks better. Good. Good job. Yep, keep him going because he's gonna tell you he wants that grass. Good job. Right, tricky. Don't ask him to trot by accident. Come on, you're completely in charge now. Guess first. Yep. And then leg if you have to. Yep. And then see what happens. You see when you sit back down? Your reins are short enough that when you sit back down, you pull back with him. So just a tiny bit, just so when you tell him to go forward, you don't accidentally say, go forward, then stop, you know? That's what just happened. He was listening to you very well. Good. So let me see you do an emergency stop right now. Good job. Now, if you had to, you would bring his nose all the way around and let him eat your toe if you had to. If that was what you needed to do to get him stopped, that's what you'll do, okay? Go ahead and ask him to walk. Good job. Careful when you sit back down, he's still banging him. Change directions? Nope, turn towards me. I'd rather change directions away from the fence. Yep, yep. Now if you have to shorten your rein, how would you go about shortening it? There, perfect. Yep. And make sure you give him enough out of the other rein so he can go. Yep. Yep. Sit still, please. He's paying more attention to you, but I want the pony to pay attention to your brother. Be in charge. Tell him where to go. Good job. Now, careful you don't bang him when you go sit back down. Good. Keep him going. Good job. Now bring him to me. Sit down hard on your pockets and say ho.
Ho.
Good. So you always want to tell him first in the way you sit. So it's not that you're going to lean back or anything. You're just going to kind of imagine that you're trying to sit through him. Okay? Like you're trying to sit on the ground somehow. So you want to get real heavy on your pockets when you want him to stop. Okay. How do we get off? Now you've got control of him, so you have to make sure that you do it right. So how do you get off? You're going to make that a little bit shorter. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Nope. You were right. Yep. Good. Now you still have in charge of him, so don't let him go. Good job. Good job. Thank him. Say thank you for the ride. That was a good boy. Yeah, he did a real good job. So now what I do when I don't want to get in the habit of doing that actually, because if those snaps break, then it ruins this whole set of reins. So we'll always get in the habit of putting the lead work back on. So what's the next thing you do besides taking your helmet off? Loosen the girth, yep. Yeah, he's a big snuggler. Make a big loop of that. Pull that way. There you go. There you go. And then pull that one and then pull the inner one. Pull it down. Yep. There. Oh, it probably feels so much better, right? Yeah. completely with your sister.
Take hold of me.
Alright, let's go ahead and get him in. We'll get Hunter out.